from the 25 on second down. Breeze. Oh, and it's intercepted. Able to get there and pick it. A costly mistake here in OT.
And you know what they say when you throw an interception like that in overtime? You don't usually get a chance to throw a second one. I mean, I'm not sure the analytics on it. Let's ask Marvin, our statistician, to ring that down for us. That's typically how coaches and teams feel about it. If you throw one, you likely cost yourself the game.
The Seahawks.